Alright, it's Wednesday, day three, and this is what it looks like outside of our room. We're in Key West, Florida. Woo!
There ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Another ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.
And we're gonna go get breakfast and then go out exploring. Alright, we're walking right now. We're just walking around Key West. Very bad place to be, I suppose. A little sunny, but yeah, other than that. And I'm tired, but that's a whole different thing. Right, Ma?
Yeah.
Look, they have
always
everything.
Always tired.
They have everything in glass bottles here. That's neat. That's cool. Here you go, Ken. Just what you need. Nice cigar club up there in New York. Doesn't look all that bad either. The dollar bill is signed by Charlie Sheen that says buy winning. Yep, that's pretty cool.
We're in the Key West Butterfly and Nature Conservatory. Place. There you go, but it's butterflies. And butterflies are cool. I don't care what you guys say. They're cool.
Southernmost point, which, gathering from the name, I'm guessing is the most southernest point on the United States. Just a hunch. There it is. That's the southernmost point in the United States. 90 miles from here to Cuba. It'll be exciting. I really don't know those people on there, just so you know. That's what the Atlantic Ocean looks like for all of you who don't know what the Atlantic Ocean looks like. Pretty exciting, isn't it? I'm sure if you look hard enough, you'll be able to see Cuba 90 miles out there. We've discovered what we are assuming is Ernest Hemingway's house, so I'm going to take a picture of it in a second. But that's what it looks like. Pretty cool. Except there's his house. Doesn't look too bad of a house. Apparently that's the end of US Route 1. I don't know, it's just a sign, I guess, in the building. But I guess it signifies the end of US Route 1.
run mile zero, or something to that effect. Apparently this is a banyan tree. I'm just taking cues off what Mom says about interesting things, that's all. It does look interesting though, so that counts for something. We got shirts, and now we're headed to get Key Lime Pie, which is our last stop in Key West. Apparently, something about Key Limes and Key West, they're related.
Where they originated.
Apparently, it's where it originated.
Okay.
And we head back to the cruise ship to relax for the rest of the day.
It's like...
That's what our Key Lime Pie looks like. And that's what koi fish look like. This is the remnants. This is the remnants of our key lime pie eating time. And it was okay. I mean, it was really sweet. So, that's the place we just ate at. It was good. Apparently that's the first sloppy joe's originated. There's the ship we're coming upon. It's kind of really big. Kind of like really, really big. Right, Ma?
Really big.
Yep. That room right above the R carnival is our room. And that's the balloon animal for today. Little dog.